next one, theorem 8.3. It is very important. The medians of a triangle are congruent. Already we know the diagram ABC. The perpendicular lines are AD, BE, CF. They are meet the point G. Let ABC be a triangle and let DEF be the midpoints of its sides BC, CA and AB respectively. To prove that the medians AD, BE, CF are congruent. Let O be the origin. Therefore, OA vector equal to A vector, OB vector B vector, OC vector is equal to C vector. Next, to find the position vector BD vector. OD vector is B vector plus C vector divided by 2. That is midpoint. Next, to find OE vector, C vector plus A vector divided by 2. Next one, to find OF vector, A vector plus B vector divided by 2. Next one, let G1 be the point on AD, dividing it internally in the ratio 2:1. Internally formula. Ratio formula internally padichumla adu. OG1 vector is equal to 1 OA vector plus 2 OD vector divided by 1 plus 2. N plus M podumla NA vector plus MB vector divided by N plus M. And the formula padi ratios inga apply panittu A vector bala A vector OD badala. Idha nama substitute panni 2 2 cancel achna we get A vector plus B vector plus C vector divided by 3. That is equation number 1. Next one, let G2 be the point on BE, dividing it internally in the ratio 2:1. Therefore, OG2 vector equal to 1 OB vector plus 2 OE vector divided by 1 plus 2. That is B vector plus 2 into C vector plus A vector divided by 2. 2s are cancelling. Therefore, we get A vector plus B vector plus C vector divided by 3. That is equation number 2. Similarly, if G3 divides CF in the ratio 2:1, therefore we get OG3 vector equal to A vector plus B vector plus C vector divided by 3. That is equation number 3. From 1, 2, 3 we get 1 is equal to 2, 2 is equal to 3. All the 3's are equal. Therefore, the 3 medians are congruent. Hence proved the theorem.